Emmanuel Simon is a multifaceted French musician based in Calcutta, where he studied Bengali percussions for many years, and notably tabla, with late Pandit Shankar Ghosh. Tabla is still vibrant there, part of everyday life events, not only in its classical form, but also mixed with modern influences.
There are still nowadays so many great exponents of tabla, national figures of tabla, still living in Kolkata. Whether it's my teacher, late Pandit Shankar Ghosh, you have Anindya Chatterjee, you have Bikram Ghosh, my guru's son, you have Tonmoy Bose, you have Shubhankar Banerjee, which are very great names of tabla, and still extremely active in both in fusion music, I would say, and in the Indian classical fields.
Having studied Indian music and culture, besides many other forms like Afro-Cuban and Latin music, Emmanuel Simon, who initially trained as a Western classical pianist, knows how different genres actually mix.
Nowadays, you have lots of attempts of blending Indian music and Western music. So, of course, tabla has a very prominent place in this kind of fusion music. So, for the Western audience, it's very fashionable to put a little bit of tabla in Western music. Here, we have a different perspective. It will be doing folk music. I mean, fusion will be music will be more based on the Indian classical content and putting some Western music elements inside. So it's a completely reverse perspective. It's still trying to find some kind of new idiom, and that will take some time to create something really genuine. For the moment, it's people are looking for a way to make things really creative and, you know, really blending. For the moment, it's more pasting some concepts of two different types of music together.
Emmanuel Simon has been performing in Europe and Asia, playing with many kinds of musicians. He tours India with his Latin jazz band, the Latination, promoting its unique and relatively unknown repertoire in the country, from salsa and rumba to modern jazz. For him, world music is definitely a permanent discovery.